Hey guys, I'm back with Joe Train Master 83. Here is my train. Here's my favorite train for the third time. By the way, tomorrow, I will be live streaming. I'll probably be at Crosby. I'll probably be here. I'm not sure. Probably gonna be doing my first thing for Christmas and stuff. And yeah, other stuff like that. I might just talk a lot or something. I might just stop talking. The train's coming, but we're up here. I'm here trying to catch more trains for you guys and stuff. Like, this train's going by. Yeah. It's trying to get you. And if you don't know, there's another SP40 over here. Yeah, it's another SP40 here, and then a Unipacific here. Somewhere way down there. Yeah, but just enjoy the train. Just see how far. Be here for a couple hours trying to see this SD40 and the Unipacific trying to go by and other stuff like that, because I kind of want to see trains, because, like, you know, it's I'm filming this on the 20th right now. Tomorrow's my father's birthday, so I probably won't be rail fanning. But today I tried to want to get some trains in. We're going to see that SD40 right there. We're going to see the other train behind us. It's probably the third time I saw the train dog. They appear to be loaded too. Yeah, they appear to be loaded. Soon, I think. know why, but I didn't make that noise. Well, I'll see you guys later after the stream comes. I gotta do the outro and stuff. Yeah, well, you guys subscribe, hit that like button, tell your friends about these videos. We'll see y'all next time. And I'll be live streaming tomorrow.